Now, this is a retake.
Famous Northwestern Railway, the Fat Controller relies upon us, the engines of the island server, to run our line, to run everything. We are the power of the dock.
And guys, I'm thinking about changing the intro.
We are the power of the branch line, main line, any type of line. You're watching These Are Stories of the Island. Here on the Garlowy River, we can do what the bigger engine can't do because we want to, you know, come pray with us sometimes. You'll see soon enough. All aboard the Garlowy Express,
leaving the station on now and on time.
So, here on the Coldingfell Mountain River, we have to climb up a big hill. You'll see soon enough because we have to climb up. Every single day. Period. Here on the Arnold Theater Manager, we have to take a lot of tourists. Every single day of the week, we're a busy touring railroad. So come along with us sometime. Time for a fun journey on our little line. These are the stories of the island.
So, for us on the Star Rolling, for the Star Rolling shop, if you comment, let's go to the Star Rolling shop. Well, that was Star Rolling. Something I want to clarify right now in the beginning part of this episode is that yes, the Garlowy Chap is still around in the present day, and I might make the Dead Planet Island short all about Duncan Chap. About him being on the Barn Hill and all that. That was a great day of work, hey brother? Indeed it was, brother. Wait, is this supposed to be... Anyway, it was sunset. It was another beautiful day of work. Me and my brother were just walking. Hey, brother. Brother, we can't see anything. Another day of work. Fire put her out. Our drivers said, I'm going home. And they all went. And I said, God, Master, what are you doing? Go home? Not yet, Starlord. Yes, Starlord. Before it gets dark. When stuff happens here at night. I know, but I thought you would do the work at perhaps. I thought you needed some work on it. When they had tried to change. used it to, but Mr. Percival, the fan controller, aka Mr. Percival, decided not to activate it.
Why? What are you doing?
I have a load of stuff that need to go to Rickerstown downtown by tomorrow. An engine has taken all the way to Rickerstown. So there's some stones from the nearby Anova quarry that need to be taken down to Vickerstown. I would love to do it, sir. Yeah, but you're all too clean. That's for me. Then it's a pond effort. It's then all this kind of a pond. Finally, before the day, after the day's work is done, we can start to do it without being able to go to the next. Let's start with a memory of our past life. I was hoping you would start that. There's a thing out of the game. Okay. 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 I remember the time back on the I don't know what happened. Well, Mudger, the practice special engine, he reeled near the board. He reeled near the board. And what did he have to say? What did he say? What did Smudge say? Well, I heard that Smudge had over an hour I heard that he spent over an hour at the Coven State workshop. I remember that. About my whole life back on a barn hill. Huh, funny. You never mentioned it once. I think you only talked about it once, and now it's like that. That's the reason why, because my old railway up in Scotland was definitely. I don't know if it's all human tonight. I would love to have your entire home railway for you, but I have to go to Britain for the Britain. They're going all the way to business. It's now going up to the end of the season. about what the when somewhere else in the world, I have to go get them. If I'm gonna have to bring them, drive them. And hope that this is from the other side. Hoping that people from the other world will be good. Hoping. Yeah. Oh, that's neat. We have to go there. Okay, guys, I might just cut out. Well, one of the meetings of the storm. There you are, Ron. So after Russell was voted by the sun is going to be nighttime in 25 seconds. And it only took us an hour to get up. So by the time I'm able to go to the bigger time, it won't be like, if it's rusty, it's not. Once again, that bump of the path is slowing down the course. I think with the hill, it will keep us up. I should go left and off. Turn around. I need to turn around to make my delivery. Or not, I can navigate. Like what happened? Like, there's no turn in. You said driver, let's go back.
as you once again climb down the mountain. Oh, no, okay, the only side of the up and down mountain. Hold on, there should be a place. Rusty said, Rusty told me to be careful. He remembered that there was a current. So he hovered back on his car. He told his brother to get out and throw switches. Down for the switches. The switches are now set. Once again. I'm going left. By the time that the boat is I have my old cigarette holder. After the first 10 episodes of this season, I'm going to be all I have is my old cigarette holder. There still has a cigarette inside. After 10 miles, after a long time, Victor Town. Like, he arrived at Victor Town Yard. But I have a question. Have Rusty drivers got to make the parking brake on? He said, when he heard another evil, pretend you can see another one, okay? What is he saying? I don't know if you're on the last. Okay. But it's all the way from the season. Rob didn't see what he saw. What exact? And then Glazer looked at where he was and from that scrap came. And what were knit in? A scrap. No. And what's that? A scrap. They were scrap house. All around are scrap parts. Luckily, maybe they're just rusty. Drivers just like give me the new genie. Let's get out of here. I still want to tell them how a rusty big event. How a rusty big adventure. How about that? After that, after the summer happening, then, except, rivals promised me get to the scary area.
Well, it's the first of all most recent, but the thing before most recent is the album. Today was your birthday. I'm sorry I'm late. Like, I didn't know this. As Rusty Briar was about to walk home, saying, what excuses can I make up for being late on my mother's birthday? I promised to quit working an hour for, and I told her I sometimes work at night. But what should I say? Sorry I'm late. And tomorrow will be... Okay. Morning! Right, your friends are still sick because they're not going to be enough. It's only you. Don't wait. I'm going to tell... Driver, why are you here for? Because my wife... Because my mom... I promised my mom that I would be attending her. My mom and then my aunt have birthday parties and my aunt's birthday party today. So I decided to get start on work way early than normal. But Rusty, I brought them the book and the principal was a baby.
Rusty, I saw your big adventure last night and how you did it. Yes,
sir. I know that you went all the way to the far side of the country for only now that you did it work. Yes.
Whenever there's a fire in the place, or they at least have steam. But when your fire goes out, they're but the driver couldn't jobs! I have another busy day on the FTR. The game. And not just the improv will be made. at the end credits as well. So let's look back on what the character did this episode. Until next Tuesday, stay here for another episode of These Are the Stories of the Island. Remember, guys, stay awesome. Until next Tuesday, see ya. Until next Tuesday, I'm out. Until next Tuesday, another Crazy Island story will not happen until next Tuesday. Okay. Let's respect what the characters did this season. And also see you next Tuesday as well. So, see you next Tuesday for Duncan and Rusty, which is an odd pairing, but they share. So see you next Tuesday. So until then, this episode is basically done. But see you next Tuesday, and I'm out. See, and let's give a shout out to the character in question.
Guys, I'm also changing.
Whoever the one is. Thank you, Thomas or Toby or whoever, etc. And also, see you next Tuesday, and I'm out.
Yeah, see you next Tuesday, and I'm out.